So today in this video, we shall learn to find the square root of 289 by prime factorization method. So first of all, we find out the prime factors of 289. So its prime factors is 17 times 17. It means it is 289. So a square root of 289 is equal to, from these prime factors, so we can write 17 times 17. So it is 17 times 17 means it is 17 square. So a square and a square root cancel and the number comes out 17. So the square root of 289 is equal to 17. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.